Hey you guys, it's me Christina, and I wanted to really quick show you what I've been working on. We're currently trying to wait for the bus to go to see Zeke, my friend. I wanted to show really fast what I've been doing. This is a acrylic pour, but I put reshine on it. That's one of them, and then I did these coasters, and I'm going to be making a tutorial on reshine. They're over there. I'm going to be making a tutorial when I get back, hopefully. It has all the stuff we need and that. And I bought these. These were on clearance. I will put the pictures up here if I can figure it out how to do it in my editing. But I've been doing these coasters. And I did this one. I did put reshine on the canvas first, and it's wood basically. And I put reshine on first, and then put paint on it, and then I put reshine on this. Well, I mixed and put reshine on first, white reshine, and then I put different colors in it. And yeah, these are just wooden coasters I wanted to take with me to show Zeke. And there's my mess of stuff. But I will be doing a tutorial on that. I have jewelry making stuff right there. I have that. These are coasters too, but I wanted to make little ones too. But, yeah. That is what I'm up to right now. We are currently going to go see Zeke and give him his drink and go see him. Here's a little bit. I don't know if you can see him. You probably can't see him. There he is. Hi, Biddy. Meow. But, I'm currently gonna go get my phone, and we are gonna get rolling, hopefully. Is she already gone? Probably. But, don't forget to smash the like button. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And, hopefully, I don't spill anything. I don't know if my mom's already gone. Yeah, I think she probably is. Mama! She's gone already. Wow, okay. So, let's go see.
Okay, hey guys, it's me, Christina, from Chrissy Art. I got this wooden thing with coasters yesterday, and it was only, I think, $3. It's just a serving table or whatever. It's just for decoration. You can use it for, like, take cups outside. And then I got some wooden coaster things, and I'm going to do a pour on those with reshine. Now, the reshine kit I got was only $5. If I don't spill everything first. This is the reshine kit I have. Here, this is the reshine kit I have. It says, express your creativity with reshine pour kit. The unique medium allows you to flexible to create your own one-of-a-kind item, from trays to customized coasters, and you can truly make the original into something extraordinary. And this includes one epoxy reshine, one epoxy hardener, three opaque colors, red, purple, and white, two measuring cups, three mixing cups, craft sticks, pair of protective gloves, one 24x plastic sheet, and one 24 packs of instruction book. Now, I'm going to move this out of the way so I can have room real fast. I'm going to unbox this real fast. I'm going to move you down. I already opened it to check it out, make sure everything was there. You know, I've never seen these kits at Walmart before, so I wanted to check it out, see what it was all about. I even showed a lady about it, too, at Walmart. It does come with two mixing cups, one for part A, one for part B. No, I think these are just... I'm not sure. I'm not completely sure. I think you put, mix the reshine and then you put one in. I'm not completely sure. I have to read the instruction book. I don't know how they want us to do this, because there's three colors, three bowls here. So I'm guessing you mix them up. Let me read this. Okay. Let's see. Okay. You pour them in two cups. Okay, cover the work surface with a plastic sheet. Put on disposable gloves. Always work in a well-ventilated area, which I'm in my garage, so I can just open my window or open the garage. Add the white coloring to the mixing cup. Gently mix into liquid A and B and the coloring complete your combination. This will take up to 3 minutes. Keep the stick touching the bottom of the mixing cup and stir slowly to avoid creating bubbles. So, I'm a little confused. So we just mix them in these and then pour them in those. Estimates. If you're going to pour and reshine something other than, okay, so I'm gonna pour on this. I don't know how big the thing is, so I threw away the thingy. 8 by 10, 8, 10. Okay, I want to do the other thing. Where is it? Should I just do the coaster first? Because it seems like I have to do those first. I'm still a little confused. Like, hold on while I read this. Okay. Come back to life. I need to see you. Here we go. They give you gloves and they give you mixing sticks and they also give you a plastic thing, but since I already have my blue thing on here, I'm not gonna worry about it. You could use these, but you could also use Dollar Tree ones, but it's whatever, to be honest. Actually pretty damn good. So I think what I'm gonna do first is pour them in this, mix, and then pour part A, part B into this, and then mix it up. I guess I'll just mix 120 because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So I'll just mix whatever, I guess. I don't know. I thought this was the one I opened last night. Get me out. Oi. Okay, got it. I think. Always wear gloves when using this stuff. Ooh. Okay, this is part A, and it's the express reshine. I'm just gonna pour it into this. Okay. That is the just the reshine, the part A. Okay. B. Hate when you have to open these, man. Ooh. Didn't mean to do that. Let me see here. That's at 5 millimeters. I think that's the right thing, or is it not? No, I cannot see these measurements at all, guys. Okay, that is at 1/2. Oh, that's a little over. Okay, that's about right. We're gonna mix it into this and then let it do its thing for 2-3 minutes, I think it said. But yeah, there's the heart. Yeah, this is part A right here. This thing is slippery with gloves on, man. Okay. There's the just expose you reshine, and this is the hardener. I think it says stir for 3 minutes, but slowly. Okay, there's the measuring cups. Okay, it says to, let me see. I'm gonna set the timer for 3 minutes. So, the timer's going, so. It says to stir slow. Keep the stick touching the bottom of the mixing cup and stir slowly, avoid creating bubbles. Repeat step 2 and 3 and mix the color into the reshine of the mixing cup. Repeat 2 and 3 to mix the color B into reshine third cup. Okay, it's been 3 minutes, so I'm gonna pour them in these cups. I'm gonna leave a little bit in this cup so I can have a third cup. These out. Remember, just enough for this one to have a little bit. Okay. All these in. Oops. Ooh, look at this purple, oh my goodness. I love purple. Oh my god, no, do not purple. No, okay. I don't know what the top is to that. Okay. Now y'all can see me better. It's purple. Oh, it did say pour 20 ml of liquid A into measuring cup. Pour 20 ml of liquid B in measuring. Damn. I didn't read that. I was looking for that measurement, but oh well. I think I might do the coasters first, because you know. Keep that at the bottom. Here's the top to this. See if I can move it along. Move it out of the way. Over here. Okay. So we're gonna. Why is there more in here? Oh, yeah, that's right. Add more color in those. Those over there. It's over here. I think I'm gonna lay this out because it's in the kit, so I wanna do a good review. So. Move everything out of the way. Put this over here on this table. If I didn't, you know, I don't want to spill anything. Pause. Oh, it's just a little one. Okay, cool. Well, it's a bigger one, but I want it to be this small. Okay. Here's those two. Here's this. These right here. This is a fun little project. Like, seriously. Okay. I'm going to do the coasters first, I think. And see how it turns out. And then if it turns out good, then we can go on to something better. Come on, so much plastic. And these are wooden, like wooden things, so. Okay. Ow! Okay. Finish stirring this. And then I'll put the other two colors in. All the supplies come with the kit, by the way. Well, these don't. They come with this thing right here. And it was only like $3 at Walmart. It had the kit, and then it had all the little extra stuff that you could buy with it. So, if you are interested in Reshine and want to give it a try, I say go for it. This kit is pretty good. I mean, it gives you instructions. You just follow them, and there you go. Okay, that one is mixed. Next, we're going to do the red. Oh, stay to the end, guys, because I want to show you what I've been working on. I've been putting in hard work on them, and I would like my YouTube people to follow me to enjoy it too. If you don't follow me on Facebook, on my art page, I've been posting a lot of stuff on there. It's called Christy Art on Facebook, if you don't know. I'm mixing these for 3 minutes each, so if you don't like mixing, go on, skip forward. I'm going to pause it here and make a new one. Okay, that last segment was like 21 minutes long, so this is a continuance of that.
Drag me down, drag me down. Nobody can drag me down. All these nights, they can't blind me with your love. Nobody can drag me down. Nobody.
There's the second one, and last but not least, white. Got it. Oh, I shouldn't really use all this. Oh well. It's okay, because we're just going to use these four on these, and then I have another kit that I can do those on. And it's the same thing, same kit I have, but just different color. Oh, excuse me. Okay, 3 minutes starting now. If you don't like mixing, go ahead and just skip forward to the part where I do these, and yeah. Let's see what it says on the coasters. Let's see. Coasters, okay. Cover the work surface. Place painter's tape on the wrong side of each coaster along edges. This will prevent reshine drips from sticking to the bottom of the coasters. Place each coaster on a plastic cup to elevate it over the work surface. Okay, I need to get plastic cups and I need to get my painter's tape, which is in my room, and I am currently mixing, so I will put it on this side to prevent them from dripping. That's what I didn't do with the square and the circle one. If you like mixing and like, you know, do you guys like seeing this kind of content? Because I'm getting into like jewelry making, and I've done some paintings. I've only done like one painting, and the editing screwed up, so that was the thing. Would you guys want to see more paintings? I'm going to try to leave a poll up there somewhere, or in the comments down below, what I should continue to do. I know it's up to me, but I would like my people on YouTube to know. Okay, that one is done, so I'll be right back. I need to go get some, I got some cups. Where did they go? Give me like 2 seconds. Okay, I am back with the painter's tape. We are going to paint. Uh-oh, I lost my glove somewhere. Oh, there it is. Found it. Dang. Off for right now, because I'm not dealing with it at the moment. Pull my pants up. Okay, it said to the side that we're not going to be pouring reshine on, so it'd be the opposite side. There. Their part and then fold. This is not a very good job. Okay, that's, yeah.
Bottom side, bottom side, bottom side, bottom side. Okay. Put this here. Like that. Okay, we're gonna do this to all of them, so I'll be right back. Okay, I found a way to do it. You get a long piece of your painter's tape, stick it on your pants. You take this, and then you just measure it to the sides of the coaster. You gotta make sure it's on. Because if it's not on correctly, then it won't work. I don't know how long I got playtime with this free shine. I really don't. I think it's like 30 minutes. Always put it a little down. How you do it is, there's this thing right here. Let me turn my light on. There you go. There you go. And then you just fold it the way it's supposed to fold, and you're good to go. There you go. Now, I don't know if this will work or not, but I hope it does. This is to prevent leaks, apparently, so, it says it in the book, so you can do that if you want to. If not, you don't have to. And then from the extra pieces, I guess you could do it on this. Do the same thing. Okay, there's that one, and then there's a little piece, and then just attach it. Well, neither one of them are straight, so go for it. And do the exact same thing you did to the other one. If I can get this thing to attach. Come on, attach. There you go. Now, there you go. You have four coasters ready to be poured on. So, let's get right into the pour. Okay, don't know how exactly I'm going to do this, but let's see. Get all these in the frame. Oh, we can just do one at a time.
feel like just do one at a time. Okay. This is sticky as heck. I think I used that one for a reshine last time. So I'm just gonna play with it and see what happens. Because you have to make this stuff last for 4 coasters. And then finally, purple! My favorite color! Now what I use to blow, get that dirty joke out of your head, is I could you can do that, or you can get a straw, which I have no clue where my straw is. Oh, there it is. Found it. And you can blow with this. But since, you know, I'm gonna grab it and turn it around. See, I didn't add no silicone or anything to this, and it's already making weird little white and red. That is cool. That is gross. Okay. First one done. First one is done. I should be using my gloves, but oh well. Put my gloves back on because my hands are already sticky and I don't need them to be more sticky. Okay, I think I'm gonna do more purple on this one. Well, I guess I didn't have enough. Get back on here.
World, the first one came out good, I guess. I didn't have enough. Reshine. That looks good. I'm gonna. It looks messy, very messy, but it's really not. I'm glad I'm wearing this. Thank you.
Okay, this battery is dying, so I'm going to figure this out. And then I'll be back in a little while. Okay, we are here for part two. We're gonna do two of them. One of these. I don't know what color I want to do yet. And I don't have a heat gun, so we'll just have to work it out. And I already got my hoodie all colored in different colors and stuff. But, don't forget to wear gloves. I have cheap gloves I might put on, but these are from earlier, so. Okay, let's get back to work, shall we? I was putting on my gloves. My mom told me to go watch a little bit, which I don't really like doing, so. Putting on my gloves that I used earlier. They're very sticky. But we're gonna put, it says, I read the directions, it says put 12 ml in both of these, part A, part B. And then go from there. Other kit that I have for my jewelry making. Sounds good to me. Cool. This is part A, this is part B. This is the hardener, I think. Wash skin for it. Blah, 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 blah. Let me figure out where 20 ml. Got it. Large medium cup, scraping out as much as you can from each small cup with stirring stick. So, these are the mixing cups. I think I'll use this one for it. This is part A, the not so clear stuff. That in there. I don't know where the mixing stick for this one went to. Every little drop counts. Okay, there's part A, and then let's do part B. There's gonna be a lot better than this. You're just watching my face. give me a second and I'll move the camera down. Okay. And then you just slowly mix this in. Add the white coloring to the mixing. Okay. I guess we don't have to mix it. I don't know. I guess that one's out. I don't know. I can't tell if that's out or not. Okay, you guys seen this already, so we are back. I should have paused y'all before. If y'all want to help me get better camera supplies, I will have a link down below. I don't know if this is going to even, yeah, see. Put that over there for a second. We're just gonna do a little bit on this one. How about that? There. See? Much brighter. Okay, we're just gonna do a little bit on this one. I think some purple and then some red and then some white. And then I'll blow it around. Sounds good to me.
Okay, I have enough for that thing. Cool. Okay, this is done. I need to go to the dyeing board. Oh lord, really? Anyways, that's what it looks like. I don't know what I'll do next with it. Last but not least, I didn't know it came with two plastic things. If I wouldn't have known that, I would have took one off. Okay, this thingamajiggy. Thank you.
I just mix some more stuff. So. That was on pause the whole time, but that's what it looks like. Let's see if I can get any more color out. I think I know how to use the other resin now. There goes that glove. Couldn't get it off. My hands are still sticky, even when I had gloves on.
Okay, so I had to convert to use my other resin because, yeah. Because I just had to. So, that's the thing. Okay, next clip will probably be me showing off my, my necklaces, so let's give that a whirl. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you are interested in any of the products that I did today. They will be up on my art page here soon. I don't know how much I'm going to charge because they're all messed up on the bottom, but I might clean that up maybe a little bit. I'll give you a closer look. Let's go outside. It's got that reshine in it, so... Wait. Look how pretty that is. Jeez, that's so pretty. Okay. Now we gotta let this one set to dry. Just put it right there for now. These are the other ones I made. That's for cutting board. And these are coasters. I put little sparkles in it. These should be dry in 24 hours, hopefully. I did it correctly, but I'm gonna go see if my battery is charged up, and then I'll show you guys my necklaces and stuff that I've been working on. So, magic editing, peace, love.